shaken. The white love lifeguard didn't want to burn or peel, so he wore zinc oxide to prove that he was the real deal.
Sam, the other lifeguard, also zinc oxide was her friend. She always wore her sunscreen, remaining pale until the end.
Then one cool and cloudy day, Sam and Jason forgot, and without their zinc oxide, red their noses got.
The
lifeguards learned their lesson, as you can clearly see. The lifeguards, Sam and Jason, they'll go down to camp history.